Okay, so I guess first I should just start off with saying how excited I am about this fragrance and how it really wasn't that much of a surprise because earlier this year, a picture of a backpack, like a little like backpack, started floating around Twitter and Instagram, and it said Katy Perry's Mad Potion with pretty much the box design. That's what the backpack looked like. And so I just knew that was definitely her, you know, was going to be her next fragrance. And to me, it looked like a free gift with purchase or something. And then anyways, you know, maybe 4 months later, Mad Potion was announced. So I was very, very excited about this fragrance, and it is definitely my favorite fragrance by Katy Perry, for sure. I can't express how much I love every aspect of this whole fragrance campaign, you know. I remember, you know, reading the notes that were going to be in this fragrance and getting so excited, and then the ad campaign was sort of, I guess, leaked, and it's Katy's most beautiful ad campaign. And of course, earlier this year when I seen that backpack, I kind of knew that's what the packaging would probably look like, and I thought it was really cute. So this will probably end up being, you know, one of my very favorite Katy Perry fragrances, and I do love her fragrances. I can't say I'm a fan of all of her fragrances, but you know, she has definitely had some hit sensations along the way, and I will always love her first fragrance, Per, which I did review in season one of my fragrance reviews. Okay, so now let's take a look at the magical and mystical ad campaign for Katy Perry's Mad Potion. Okay, so now I'm going to show you guys the bottle that is Mad Potion. First off, I just want to say I honestly do love this perfume bottle, but it kind of reminds me of like a bottle of nail polish or something, just simply because of the way it's shaped. The first time I seen this bottle, I thought, wow, that's going to be cute, but kind of resemble, you know, a bottle of nail polish. So this is the 1.7 50ml bottle of Mad Potion by Katy Perry. And as you can see, it is just gorgeous. So right around the rim here are three stripes. I'm not exactly sure what they represent or why they're there, but I kind of think they're cool, and it definitely sort of gives the bottle this whole, you know, potion bottle vibe. And then the color of the bottle is actually the liquid, and the glass is frosted, so it kind of reminds me of like several of J.Lo's Glow perfume bottles, because they are also frosted. And then the cap here is just like a hot pink, and you know, it has glitter in, you know, like in the mix. And it's really, really, really pretty. And then the cap comes off like that, and then up under it is like a metallic hot pink. And so the color of the perfume's hot pink. Pretty much, you know, the color of this fragrance, you know, is hot pink. So it's very pretty, and you know, really good weight to it. And you know, I think it's just really, really cute. Okay guys, so now I'm going to tell you what Katy Perry decided to use in her Mad Potion. So I guess I'm just going to go ahead and give you a heads up. This fragrance does have a star note, and I mean a big star note, a very big standout star note. And I'm going to see if you guys can pick up on which one it is. So in the top of her fragrance, Katy decided to use vanilla orchid, peony, and apple. followed by a heart, which consists of bourbon vanilla, jasmine, and musk, followed by a base, which consists of amber, vanilla, and musk. So for those of you following along, you did hear vanilla three different times. And I can honestly say this fragrance is definitely, definitely, definitely vanilla. Like, and I mean that in the best way possible. It is vanilla in different layers, you know, like, it's not exactly like a bottle of vanilla extract or anything like that, but it's pretty dang close. So overall, I would say that Katy Perry's Mad Potion is obviously very, very vanilla. You know, it's very sweet, sort of floral, musky, gourmand fragrance. Definitely ideal for the colder months, like, you know, fall, winter. I think I'm going to probably really enjoy it around the holidays because it is so sweet smelling, and that's sort of my favorite time of year to, you know, smell edible. So yeah, I definitely have enjoyed this fragrance this summer for sure, and you could wear it, I guess, in the summertime. It's just, it is very strong and long lasting, so it would probably be better suited for nighttime wear in the summer, but again, in the fall and winter, you could probably wear it like every day, all day, because I just think, you know, sweeter fragrances are more appropriate for those months. But yeah, this fragrance is beautiful and definitely my favorite Katy fragrance, and I love how sweet and vanilla it is, and yeah, I've really enjoyed it, and you know, this is definitely going to be a staple in my fragrance wardrobe for sure. Okay guys, so that's going to do it for my review of Katy Perry's latest and greatest fragrance, Mad Potion. I hope you guys enjoyed this review and found it helpful. I do love this fragrance, and I find it, you know, very sweet and very vanilla, and that's definitely paying it a compliment. I have enjoyed wearing this fragrance, and I think you all will too. So yeah, again, thank you all so much for, you know, watching my reviews and for supporting my channel and, you know, just being so kind and sweet, you know. I really do appreciate everything, especially all the comments across Twitter and Instagram. You all are so much fun, and I really appreciate just all the love you've shown me, especially this, you know, new season 2. I really do appreciate it. And yeah, so if you guys want to get in touch with me, you know where to find me. I'm on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook. Just search at Perfume Dude BB. I'm always here and ready to talk fragrances and be of help. So yeah, thank you guys again so much, and I will see you again very soon with another fabulous fragrance review. Until then, bye.
Don't forget to check out my favorite store, U.S. Fragrance Club. With over 2,500 authentic fragrances in stock, you are sure to find your signature scent at an unbeatable price. Buy perfume and create new memories. It's www.usfragranceclub.com.